Let's have another look at Alexander Edler's second playoff goal.
Paint this script, guys. Kesler's stick breaks here. Oops, okay. He would have shot that puck. Now it goes off Ward's skate and in the net, so that's a little bit of luck. Now, why did Kesler's stick break? His stick breaks right here. Deflects the shot. Was a really good save by Rene, but he's playing with a broken stick now. That is just absolute luck in every way.
You know you're playing well when you start to get breaks like that. And Kesler has just been outstanding.